Fructify. She is large with grief, and her belly is full of bees that sting from the inside out. Her hair streams behind her like a faucet of warm, running honey has become her head. It has formed a creek where the children scoop handfuls to their mouths, and the ants carry them off. Her hands make a basket for flowers that grow out of the creases where dirt has collected. She would like to scream, but her mouth has become a honeycomb, her teeth and tongue coated in golden duress.